Don't forget to check out our personal gaming channels after the video. Visit me on Brain Freeze, where I crap my pants playing scary horror games as well as a ton of indie titles every week. And visit MeatWagon22, where you can enjoy more shenanigans by Meaty as he plays a wide variety of survival, adventure, and other open world games. Links are in the description, or click the link in the top right corner at any time.
Hey everyone, welcome back. Ark Survival Time once again.
Surviving, yeah. No more tranks in me. Alright, alright, Mr. Cosby. You want to keep it down there. Pipe down. Oh, you're bringing a crossbow.
Yes, sir, in case we want to trank something. We're going to go look for oil, right?
Yeah, so the trilobites...
What does a trilobite look like? Do you know?
You'll know when you see it. It looks like a very flat, giant crab with a tail on it.
Oh, a crab?
Yeah, it looks like a crab. It'll be like this flat crab-looking, like, crab-shelled-looking thing. Very flat-looking.
Oh, no!
Dude, you're going to hurt yourself!
Oh, half health, dude!
Oh, half health. Not so good. That was not so good.
Well, that's going to leave a mark. I got to fill my water. Water.
Yep.
Delish. I don't recommend jumping off a cliff and landing on a... Oh, there's a dude up here, a Bigfoot. Somebody told me you don't trank these guys. You do what I said, but do you slip them narcos?
You give them one of these. You give them this giant piece of poo.
One.
If you
keep an eye on him. I got two narcos.
Okay, I see him.
I forget what they said. If you give him narcos, somebody was telling me it's a passive taming, right?
Yeah,
you don't actually trank him. You walk up and you...
Behind him. Oh, yeah. He walks back and forth slowly. Where are you? I'm watching.
Yeah, I'm trying to collect. I just got two narcos right now.
The problem is he's surrounded by these dinosaurs. Oh, he's eating. Oh, we're observing him in his natural habitat.
Come on, narcos, dude. I got two in the first bush that I grabbed.
Dude, if you could get that glut. Oh my god, that was a bomb dropped by the pterodactyl. He pooed
in the air.
He dropped
a bomb on me, baby.
He pooed in the air. I can't believe it. That pterodactyl, he's coming back for another one.
Did he do it like an aerial
attack?
It's
like an MLG. We're watching MLG battles. Are you coming this way?
Yeah, I'm still trying to get...
Oh, some narc. Oh, dude, when he bends over, he's got quite the gap on his butt.
Dude, I am not getting anything here.
Do I have any? Oh, I put all my berries. Oh, no, my trike has all the berries.
Yeah. All right. Hold on. Let's see. Drop that.
He's coming your way a little bit. Oh, he's stopping. Is he going to bend over so we can... Hey. Simmer down there, dude.
Where is he? Oh, there he is.
He's right here, dude. But the problem is he turns around suddenly because of the... Watch, he's going to turn around, dude. I'm coming
get
in!
Him. Ow! He launched me! Oh man, that hurt.
Oh jeez. Oh jeez, dude.
Dude! Oh shoot, dude!
I'm
underwater.
Number five. I've got a crossbow. Got a hit on him.
Oh dude, he's gonna kill me.
Oh shoot, dude. This guy is for real. Oh!
Sniped him. Dude! I gotta look at how to do that, because, yeah, you're right. He turned around on me.
Yeah, yeah.
What
you gotta make sure is his path is clear. When he bends down to maybe eat something, because when you were coming up to him, he was coming up to this log, and I knew he'd turn around, but you were like,
yeah.
I'm gonna go stick my hand in his pocket. And he's like, that's not my pocket!
He's not yielding anything.
Oh,
ooh,
so
it's
misty,
like
foggy.
Misty out. Dude, that was crazy. Did you see how far he punched me?
Yeah, he Tyson punched you. He went bam.
He did like a quarter damage to my armor.
He went sealer.
The reason we need to find oil, guys, is that's like restricting us from making flashlights and making
good armor.
Armor and stuff like that. So it's the next level.
What's my
of stuff?
Wait, what am I carrying that's so heavy? 2.9. Oh, it's these pikes, dude.
Yeah, pikes are heavy.
Pike time. Pike time's a lady. Is that... Hey, you had a little poo there, did you?
That's what I do.
Does it say it's your poo? Like, am I a good tracker? Yep, dropped by Meaty. It was just dropped by your bumholio. Oh, yeah, okay.
You see how far away that was?
Yeah, he's down.
That was a flying... Fogged in Snipeosaurus rexus.
Okay, so on this forward beach, either that side or this side, is going to be, hey, look, there's cattails here.
And you say they look like crabs, huh?
Yeah, yeah. Believe me, when you see one.
Hey, look, come here. You'll see my hand right here? Can you see that?
Yeah.
I brought I brought a ball so we can play on the beach. Watch. You go over there. I'll throw you the ball like that.
Yeah.
I wouldn't go near it.
What? Oh, dude, that would have destroyed me.
Here, let's play
catch. I unlocked it, but I've never... Can I throw it?
If catch.
Can I unlock it, though, if you throw
here,
it?
Here, let me give you one. Here.
I'm going to make sure there's no...
Drop.
Oh, nice, dude. I'm totally putting that... I'm going to replace... I have this feces here for some reason.
You hold it in your hand. It looks like a ball. Like, you're like, let's play catch.
Let's get rid of that. I don't want that anymore.
You're carrying a large piece of feces with you. Outstanding. It is so good.
What the heck, dude? That is marvelous stuff.
You have that tucked in your pocket?
Yeah.
Put that ball in your hand for a second and see.
Dude, I'm pretty sure I saw trilobites on the other beach there at one point.
Watch this. Let's see if I can throw it over the water.
Oh, that was a good throw. That was a good throw.
Look at that.
Oh! Dude,
that was a Call of Duty run jump throw right there.
That was pretty good. I'm just going to check here quickly for some
trilobites. What's that in the water right there?
Well, this guy.
I thought it was oil.
I want to be able to get to the point where my melee strength is enough to one-shot these guys.
Is that rock over there? Is that... I'm looking for a crab-looking thing like you
said. It's really low down, though, on the ground. Like, it's small. Like, the size of a... Don't get that. What is that?
Like dodos?
Yeah, like the size of a dodo, really? But flat on the... It's not big, dude.
Oh, man.
I'm thinking the other shoreline might be better, dude.
Across that way?
Yeah, I'm almost positive I saw one over there before.
Let's do it. We've never been over there before.
Have we not? Not when we first started the game?
No, that's behind us.
Oh.
Yeah, it's behind us.
All right, well, there's going to be piranhas in here. I'm a piranha. Okay, let's...
Piranha me pajama.
All right, I'm going to take down that brontosaurus.
What?
Show my power.
No.
You should know better. There's no way I'm doing that. Oh, are you going under the water? Where's the piranha? Are those a piranha? No, those are not the piranha.
I'm just getting across the water, man. The water's dangerous.
It is dangerous. Super dangerous. Hello, Dodo. Was that me? Did I just...
He's out.
Did you make him poo or something?
No, he's out. Look at him.
Oh. That was a trank? What is this?
It was, and then that was a hatchet.
Oh, is this what you shot down?
Yeah, dude. Snipes, dude, from distance.
Look at it. That was a good one.
That was some epic snipes.
Okay. We need to look at the shoreline or look. I don't... Dude, are you serious? Like, we're supposed to be able to go out there if no
you looked
boat?
On the wiki and it said oil is in the ocean.
Well, I'm almost positive there's
swim
caves
out, a little
out there.
Bit. Oh, wait, man. Let's go to that island over there.
Okay. I don't trust it. And if we see trilobites, they're going to be at the bottom of the water if we go out there, dude.
Spitter.
Get out of here. Oh, he's out. Oh, no, killed him. I think your arrow killed him.
It, like, took a little time and then killed him.
Yeah, and I injured him too much, so when the trank kicked in, it was like, no, he's dead.
This trank... I don't know if we can get on that island, though. It looks like there's no low cliff.
Over there?
Or let's go out to maybe that one out there. We can get on that. I'm just looking for oil, right? I don't know what it looks like is the thing.
As soon as you see one, but the problem is I don't think they're very common. So it might be really... I think I read somewhere in one of the updates that they're... I'm going to actually take a look.
What, the thingies?
Yeah, like on the shoreline. I don't think they're as common anymore.
If you all tab out, it's going to stop your recording.
Oh, I'm not going out. I'm not all tabbing out.
Alright.
That's why I need a dual monitor system.
Yeah. Or a triple.
Yeah.
Or a six.
These monitors that I got because of you.
Yeah.
I'm not getting two of them, dude. They're expensive. I'm like, no. Wow, dude, look at that water, looks kinda cool.
What is that? There's like little things sticking out of the water. Is that like
oil?
No, it's like algae or whatever.
Oh, Remember, there's giant bad fish in here.
All right.
Dude, there. I think that's a trilobite. Yep, trilobites in the water, down there. Look,
oh,
you see them?
Oh, that thing on the ground
yes,
right there?
Yes, yes, yes.
So we have to go kill it?
Yeah, but this guy's here. Is this a dolphin or is this a bad guy?
It's a porpoise.
Well, I don't know what his porpoise is, but it might be to kill us. I don't care. I don't trust him, dude. I am not trusting any porpoise.
There's a bunch down here, dude.
Are you getting them?
I'm trying.
They're hard to kill.
Like
they're hard to kill.
Five shots, yeah, dude.
Oh shoot!
I need air. Dude, follow me. There's four. Of
I got
them right
I got
here.
One on the surface right here right now. Oh, I got one. Okay, what do I hit? Oh no, dude!
I'm stuck. Oh no, I'm stuck, dude.
Silica pearls. I got. I don't even know where you are, dude. We lost you.
Got one.
Okay. Okay. Is that guy gonna...
I'm drowning.
Where are you, meaty? I don't see you.
I'm over here next to the rock.
Oh, there you are. Come on, swim up, dude. Stop going after them if you're gonna drown.
No, I came back up already.
Oh, I'm like, what are you doing?
It's not giving me anything, dude.
I got silica pearls. It's a chance of drop. It's not every
time. Oh, two oil! You gotta use the pick.
I don't have a pick. I didn't bring a...
I almost drowned again.
Dude, I didn't bring a pick. I'll have to stay with you so I can help you kill them.
I don't know if
what,
it is,
dude? You got bad guy coming.
Two of those were on my head.
Oh, dude,
and they
over
were,
here.
They were pinching me into the rock.
No, never mind.
I'm gonna get back on the rock. All right, I got oil, dude. I got oil.
I can help you kill them if you think the pick is better at doing. Because you know some. Oh man, I pooed.
Didn't I? I unlocked that fabricator, didn't I? Hold on, let me look. I'm looking to see if I unlocked it because I want to see how many. Oh, I gotta be by the... Darn it, I gotta be by the thing.
Yeah, you gotta be
to,
by the...
To build it.
We should get more oil, though, than
yeah,
just
yeah,
those
yeah,
two,
yeah.
dude. I'm just worried
about
the...
Are you in the water looking?
I'm back. I'm behind you. Coming up that way.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I had four of them there, and I killed them all, but only one of them gave me oil.
I'm just worried about the big, bad shark in there, dude.
Nah, dude. Needs garlic.
Oh, man, alive. Pretty sure it's not... Doesn't need garlic.
There's no sharks. You gotta find those things that we just had right there. I got 27 of the chitin off of them too.
Okay, now is that just another one of the porpoise?
Swim around, dude. It's safe. I'm calling it. It's safe.
Alright. I'm just keeping my eye on those two big shadows. I can't tell what they are. Oh, are you with me?
Yeah, yeah.
Is it faster to swim without your...
I don't know. You look pretty fast right now. I feel slow, but you look fast, and you have your pike out, right?
Yeah. But, I mean, yeah. My speed is high, too, though, right?
Yeah, yeah. You think there's anything down in all this coral?
I don't know, dude. But you know what? I really like this reef. It's
I'm drowning.
It's so refreshing. So.
Oh, it's not instant air recovery. You got to stay above
oh,
to
yeah,
recover.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
why I drowned twice.
Oh, all right,
good. Going back on. Is that one over there on the shoreline?
Where?
Or is that a fish?
Fish yeah, time.
Fish.
There's some more fish here, too. Give me some air. Come on. Come on, Mr. Trilobite. What is that? Please tell me that that is actually just a dolphin guy.
Dolphin guy?
I don't think that's a dolphin. That's not a dolphin.
Is
it's
it?
A giant shark. No, it's a giant shark.
Oh, it's a tiger shark, right?
I don't know.
It looks like a tiger stripe.
Why don't you go give it a hug then?
Is it the one on the shore here?
What? Yeah, that thing.
It,
yeah, yeah.
It looks like a tiger shark to me.
Okay, all right. Go and pet it.
I'm going to go check it out. Where is he? Oh, there he is.
He's stuck. He's beached.
Yeah,
him.
I think it's like a
There's
tiger.
There's a trilobite right beside him. Oh,
Maybe
shit.
Maybe they're friends.
There's multiple trilobites, dude. We got to get them.
All right.
Is it, are they going to come after us, though? Are they aggressive, though?
Hold on. Hold the phone. I'll take care of it.
Oh, shoot. What the heck was that? Oh,
depth charges, dude. Depth charges.
Is that even killing him?
Yeah, made him mad. Oh, it's right by his mouth, dude. He's going to eat it. He's going to eat it. Oh.
Oh, I threw it right. Yep.
I don't fucking shoot through the water.
No, that's not killing him very effectively. You know what? I'm gonna have to do this. We lost the trilobites.
I can't shoot underwater.
All right, I'm just going for him.
Got him, Coach! Megalodon, dude!
Megalodon!
We killed a Megalodon!
On my chest. Where? Oh, dude, trilobites. Lots of them this way. They've gone away. Right. Scurried. Yep. I think there's three or so of them.
I'm with you. I'm watching where you're at. Are you by them right now?
I'm heading towards them. One's going towards the beach. And they've split off a little bit. Look, right forward. You got that guy?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Come to Papa.
Come on, fella. We want some oil.
Three hits.
Yeah, you got him. All right, I'm going over here
oil,
to get...
Oil with the pick.
So, pick is the key. See where I'm going towards one right now.
Okay.
Come on. Where is he?
Hoot!
Where did he go? There he is.
You can get him.
He's done.
Call him away, friend. Pick time.
Anything?
6 chitin and some raw meat.
Okay, that was a dud.
You got a dud.
Dud time. I thought I saw more, though, but I don't know where they went. Oh, another one here.
All right.
Oh, yeah. Come on.
Oh, he's way over there. Oh, jeez.
He's dead. Right below me.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's just getting some air. Just getting some air, friend.
Chitin and raw meat.
Dang it, dude. Where are we gonna get?
It's okay, like I don't. Hopefully, we don't need like more than just to build the fabricator. But I don't remember.
I don't know either. How much oil do you have
to build it? I have 3 oil right now.
We don't know either, right?
Why can't I swim?
You run out of stamina. You get exhausted in the water.
I'm good.
Why is it good, flashing? Good. It's like I'm oversaturated. You're like, you're hyper hydrated. Hey, dude!
What happened?
You punched me. I think there's gotta be something out there, dude. Some sort of oil reservoir.
Look how far we've come from those islands. What is that over there?
Either a megalodon.
Dude, no, it was big.
Yeah.
Did you see it? What is that?
Oh, they're attacking. It's a feeding frenzy.
Oh, it's double. It's triple.
Triple time.
Megalodons and a...
No, what is that thing?
Dude, those are super... I'm going to trank them.
Oh, are you going to make a megalodon your pet?
Yeah, dude. We'll make an aquarium at the house.
An aquarium. Hey, whoa! Hey, you! Get over here!
I'm tranking them, dude. That right there is the super one right there, I'm pretty sure. Oh, you killed it. I had him tranked.
Yeah, but look at him. He's so grotesque, dude. Did you trank this guy? Look, what about this guy? Is he tranked? You hit this guy.
I got
guy
the
before.
Other one a couple of times. All right, that dude gave us like almost 30 raw meat. That dude right there has been tranked like 3 times.
Maybe you need to punch him in the face. Go in there and punch him. He wants you to punch him. I heard him say, like, if only someone would come in here and punch me right in the schnoz.
Get some.
Dude, trilobite.
Where? Get it.
Or is that... yeah, it's a trilobite.
You get a couple sharks.
No!
That shark's pretty big. He's nice. Big. That was the one I had tranked, so be careful.
Dude,
that guy's so big compared to you.
Trilobite's trying to get away, dude. I'm more concerned about the trilobite. He's coming onto the shore.
I'm still tranking this other one.
And I see another trilobite. I'm gonna kill this dude. Oh no! Oh,
he's
dude.
Coming up on shore.
I know. I was suffocating. I was drowning, actually.
Here he is.
Oh shoot!
No, don't knock him out to sea.
You got him. Get him. You got him. There's another one over here. I'm going for, dude.
Oil. Got some oil.
Right down here. Dun, 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 dun,
I was drowning.
There's a megalodon out there.
There's a shark on you.
Where'd that trilobite go? Okay, can you see where I am?
Yeah.
There's another one I'm about to kill, so come in for it.
Yep.
There you go.
Got him, coach. No, chitin and raw meat.
Ah.
I did get one off that other one, though.
Yeah, that's good. But I think the wiki says that they're, like, way out in the ocean. But, dude, how would we survive out there?
But, it said that there's oil out there, right?
Yeah. Not just... And caves. There's caves under the water.
Well, you'd have to know where they're at. You can't just randomly run around out there.
Maybe if we head toward, because there's another cave near us that we should probably get the relic from.
Yeah.
And then once we're done that, maybe if there's one out in the ocean near us, we could hit that one up. What is this area here? This is all new to us.
This is new. I'm looking at the map. Yeah, yeah, this is all new. Everything off to my right is all new territory.
Oh, no, dude, my map is reset.
You don't have a map.
Dude, you're about to get a pike in you.
No, I don't think so.
It would kill you, that's why I can't even risk it. You're lucky.
Neener, neener. Neener, neener.
Wait, what's that up there, dude? Is this just... Oh, no, it's just... You're like the Tyson of...
Knocked him out.
Knocked him out.
Knocked him out with the pike.
Knocked him out. Yeah. Stab
no
you.
No scope.
Oh!
That was a no scope, dude.
That was awesome.
Let's see. See that one flying way out there?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, come on.
Do you see that?
Yeah, of course. We all watched it. It was Incredibles. Wow.
Snipes.
Snipers, no snipies. Is that more megalodons, or is that... So at least we got some. Maybe we should head back and see if we can do anything with that oil you got. Or if not, we're going to have to find maybe a cave, make it worth our while to search the ocean.
Yeah, true that. All right, sounds good to me, man.
All right, well, hope you guys enjoyed this. If you liked the video, hit the like button. Follow us on Twitter as well. Those links are in the description below, and we'll see you next time.